Hello, are you here?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, so you want me to give you one of my weapons?
Yeah, I mean, probably one of the better ones. The better one.
You know, I can't jump over this railing anymore.
You have to crouch them? Get the running start?
I didn't used to have to crouch them. Okay, so let me see. I want to trade with you. Hold on.
Just drop whatever you want.
No, let me trade. Let me give you, say, the frail diving knife, flimsy slicer, and accept trade.
That's fine, that's fine. Let's do that.
Is that good?
Two that I can,
Okay, so now you have two of my weapons. And I just accidentally tried to glove you. So, we're gonna find out if I can give you some of my weapons and you can super high level mod them and give them back to me without me without me having to be super high level to use them.
I'm not gonna...
Is that letting you mod them?
No, it is. I'm choosing which ones to use.
Gotcha.
I thought I'd be able to do a sticky bomb. One second, I'm trying to go through the whole list. Oh, there it is. Cookie bomb. Got it. There it is. And then...
I don't know why, but your voice seems softer than before.
I don't know.
I wonder if they adjusted some of the voiceover IP. In the patch.
For the patch?
Yeah.
Alright. I didn't do the super high tier one, so I don't want to use all my tail. Where's my spike? Hold on. Alright, drop that. And
you're just gonna drop them? Yeah. Wow, it's explosive now?
It's a throwing bomb, yeah. Anatomy network.
Yeah, it seems I can use them. It's got toxic and everything. And if I check my inventory, explosive diving knife. Yep, I also have that one.
Weird.
See? So if we just run out, I guess I can test them real quick. Is it gonna save the game with my new weapon? Does it like always save my inventory?
About you receiving weapons, I don't know. I know after you make a weapon, it saves it.
So I just have to use the table and mod something.
What the fuck?
And then I should be good.
What do you need the table?
Where are the zombies when you actually want them to be here? Seriously. Here's one.
There's one.
Oops.
Find a group or something in the road.
This thing degrades really quick, but it does seem to be effective.
It's a clumsy one. Doesn't change properly the base weapon at all.
Yeah, it's giving him toxic damage or anything.
Throw your knife at that.
The explosive one?
Yeah, I'm pretty close to being done.
Okay, that is correct. Okay, let's see. Can I pick those back up? Yep, here it is. Shit is back. Where's my explosive knife? Did it blow up?
It exploded.
So I only have one of them?
Mm-hmm.
Oh well. Good thing it wasn't that great a weapon.
No, it was a shitty weapon.
Oh well, I still got the toxic slicer, but I gotta admit that was hilarious. Okay, thanks for helping me test this out. I guess we're just better go back up there and use the crafting table to save, and that should be it.
I'll talk to you later.
Okay, see you later. Okay, that should have saved the game. I'll find out next time I load.